SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to rename a group message on iPhone in iOS 17. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a group text message on your iPhone that's either got a similar name to another text message, or it doesn't have a name and you would like to give it one, then you can rename a group message on your iPhone by opening the Messages app. You can then select the existing group message that you would like to rename, and then you can tap on the current name or description of that message at the top of the screen. Now you're going to choose the Change Name and Photo button under the current name of the group message, and then you can tap the X to the right of the current name to delete it, or if there isn't a name already, then it's going to say Enter a Group Name. So now you just need to type in the new name that you want to use for this group text message. And then once it's entered, you can tap the Done button and you'll see that that group message has been renamed. So if we go back to the message conversation list, you'll see that group message with the new updated message name.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.